A drone that transports blood from an island in the Victoria Lake in Africa to a hospital 60 kilometers away. The jury was impressed by this development and decided the company Wingcopter is the winner of the Drone Pioneer Award. The award focuses the story behind the technology. On the second place is drones per hour that detects vermin in the agriculture. And the third place goes to Third Element Aviation that detect landmines.